this. I said, consider it done.
Tunisia, 1943. Gaining momentum, the Allies press Rommel's Africa Corps into the Marath Line, a 22-mile stretch of defences in eastern Tunisia. Having lost their main supply base in Libya in January of 1943, the Africa Corps prepares to hold their ground on two sides, as they are now trapped between the American forces to their west and the British Commonwealth forces to the east. Despite these advantages, the Allies must proceed with caution, for the local terrain favors the defenders.
Jesus, are you waiting for, man? Get this thing moving, McGregor! The plane, sir, but the bloody controls are all in German! Davis, enemy infantry, 12 o'clock! Open fire! Dent! Just put your foot on that pedal and push!
Right, sir!
Hang on! What on earth are you trying to do, McGregor? It's not that hard! Just turn the wheel in the direction you want to go!
Oh, thank you, sir! That's very helpful! Let's make clear of now!
Watch out for Panzer 6, Davis! One hit and we're dead!
Open! On the left!
Stick with me!
Okay, I'm with you!
Scouts are coming up the ladder to the rear! Take them out!
We've got to reach that rally point! Davis, let's go!
German infantry, near the sandbags!
The rally point's just up ahead. We'll get pinned down if we stay here. Keep moving!
German grenade! Move!